grandmother is dead after a three-vehicle crash in Harnett County. About 10 this morning, troopers say Saglinda Taylor was driving down MacArthur Road toward 421 when she ran through a flashing red light at an intersection and was hit by two other vehicles. Taylor died. Her 16-year-old granddaughter in the car with her was taken to the hospital. We're told the other two drivers were treated at the scene.